wearing a face mask is a simple and effective way to prevent the spread of COVID-19. And who better than Bill Nye the Science Guy to explain why?
Face masks, like this one, prevent particles from my respiratory system from getting into the air and then into your respiratory system. If you're wearing one of these, you're protecting yourself and those around you.
However, not all masks provide equal protection. I'm Olivia Jarvis, the video editor here at The Daily, and I'm going to show you a simple way to test your mask effectiveness at home. The flame test measures your mask's air tightness, breathability, and its ability to stop the flow of air. In other words, it provides some sense of how particles are exiting your mask. To conduct this test, hold a candle or lighter at a consistent distance from your mask and try to blow out the flame. If the flame extinguishes, that means there's too much air exchange between you and those around you. In this case, you should consider other mask options. The water test is another experiment you can conduct on surgical masks. It measures your mask's water resistance or its ability to prevent the absorption of droplets that people release when they talk, sneeze, or cough. To test this, hold your mask in a funnel shape. Then, pour a small amount of water into the outward-facing side of the mask. If the water pools on top of the mask without absorbing into it or leaking, then your mask passes the test. Based on the flame test results, the N95, the three-layer cloth mask, and the handmade mask were the most effective. The surgical mask was able to move the flame but not extinguish it, and it passed the water test. And the university-provided mask and the bandana were the least effective. It's important to remember that DIY tests like these aren't foolproof. Other factors like the strength of your flame or your breath strength can impact the results of these tests. So, it's best to adhere to more scientific expert advice in addition to conducting these at-home experiments. However, these DIY tests are great for indicating which masks provide very poor protection against COVID-19, and thus reveal the masks you should definitely avoid. The CDC recommends wearing a multi-layered, heavyweight cotton cloth mask and cautions against using gaiters or face shields. The CDC also advises to reserve N95 and surgical masks for healthcare workers. But regardless of the face covering you choose, always remember to have a mask that fits snugly on your face, is breathable, layered, and completely covers your nose and mouth.